It's Q101. I'm Ryan Manno backstage at Lollapalooza with Snow Patrol Pablo. Welcome. You just arrived.
Yeah, just arrived. Got a little golf buggy round outside. Took about an hour and a half.
A golf buggy.
Yeah. It's quite an unusual way to arrive. But good so far.
How long were you in Chicago? I thought you meant your plane just landed, basically.
Oh, no. We were in Indianapolis last night.
Oh, you were?
Yeah. It's the end of the tour. This is the last gig.
Good. And then is it back to Scotland?
Yeah.
For what? Because it's been like a hellish. I mean, since the record came out, you guys have kind of been nonstop.
We never really stopped after the last record either. So we've been in tour for nearly 5 years.
Yeah, totally.
So we had about 2 weeks off last Christmas. That was about it. But we're going to Australia for 3 weeks. And then we're going to take a year off. And I'm going to do nothing.
How are you going to, you know what I mean? Like, how are you going to adjust to not doing anything? Would you rather be on the road or would you rather be at home vegging?
Yeah, I mean, I always keep myself busy, but I'd rather be on the road most of the time.
Do you ever miss home? Do you ever miss your couch? Do you ever miss, like, your TV?
I don't even know what my couch looks like, so I don't know if I'd miss it. You know, it's that's the way it is.
And there were no, were there any hiccups with the band with the recent troubles, the news and all that, with the arrest and all that stuff?
All right. What arrest? Or with the Tom?
Yeah. Everything. No, but is everything? I mean, there was nothing really.
No, it's
terrible happened with the band. You guys are still firing on all cylinders.
Yeah. All right, you go, baby.
Come on, dude. You have to know. This is like, it's like there's certain things that make give you a certain amount of credibility, I think.
Really?
And getting, you know, an arrest for you. That's it's all right. Yeah. Looks good. Looks good on the resume. You're in a rock band.
All publicity is good publicity.
That's right. So in terms of Lollapalooza, are you guys, I mean, is this a thrill for you, or are you guys kind of like, you know, it's just another festival?
No, well, we've never done Lollapalooza before, so it's pretty cool. It's an amazing lineup here as well. I mean, I often get bored at festivals because you're like, it's the same band. Touring with another festival, so.
Because it's usually like a big circuit of bands on festivals.
Yeah.
But
it's
here,
all the same. There's a lot of really cool bands, lots of new bands, like annuals. Mm-hmm. These guys are amazing. I've never seen them live, so. I think they might. That's till tomorrow, actually.
Are you going to be around tomorrow? Are you going to stick around, or are you guys out of here?
Yeah, well, I'm going to try and come during the day. We're leaving at nighttime. So.
You're leaving tomorrow night?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
So. See if I can make it.
When you were like, let's say when you were a young concert goer, I'm always curious to find out which band, I mean, like, before you knew that you wanted to be in a band, like, what was the one band that drew you in? You know, like a first live show or something that you saw and you said, I need to do that.
Probably like Nirvana or something like that.
Yeah.
You know, one of the obvious choices. Yeah.
But that's
totally, I mean, when I was a teenager, that was like what was going on, and that was amazing. That was like, I mean, that's the best. I always, you know, when you look back and you always think, when you were a teenager, the music was so much better then, and more, you know, I mean, everyone went.
I think that's a general, I think that, that's the thing I think we all do is we always think that we never appreciate a moment for what it is until, because, you know, 10 years from now, you'll look back on this time and place and go, man, that was pretty great. I think that's how it is for me in my life. Like, if I think back to last summer, that was a great summer. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Whatever. Overall, it's in the one after a while.
I guess, yeah, when you live in a traveling vessel of germs and, you know, and you wake up, it's got to be hard to have a sense of where you're at sometimes. Especially
I didn't even know where I was last night.
Do you know where you're at right now?
I think about it. Last interview, it was just like,
But where are you at right now?
Chicago.
Where? What state is that in? Do you know?
Illinois.
That's it. It's a perfect way to end the interview. No more quiz questions. You got it right. Looking forward to seeing you guys play. Snow Patrol is playing. Do we even know what time? Do we have a time?
We're on 6:30.
6:30. Sorry. There's so much information. It's like information overload. You know, it's hard to remember all that. Good luck. Have a good set. Good to see you again. And I'll be the guy with the lighter.
All right.
All right. Snow Patrol is on Q101.
Cool. Thank you.